What the hell do you think you're doing in my crime scene?
Anyone ever tell you all you feds sound the same? It's like you all watch the same bad movies together at Quantico. Who are you?
Right from the start,
you would mind?
She's my
yours. Stole
my
heart,
and I
She's my ex.
Oh. Alexander's Secret Service. Parts of me that weren't all that pretty. And with every touch, you fixed them.
Now you've been talking in your sleep. You clean up nice.
I do.
Things you never say to me. You do too, with the shoes and the hair. And... Oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love. All that. Not all business.
See you around, Danvers.
Just
give me a reason, just a little
bit's enough. Just a second when I broke it, just bent.
I mean, what are we doing? Wait for it.
It's in the stars. It's been written in the scars on our hearts. When I broke it, just bent. And we can learn to love again.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from.
Actually, I do.
Your head is running wild again, my dear. We still have everything, and it's
I think you're a great cop.
In your mind. Cause you've been having real bad dreams.
Humiliating.
Oh, you still lie so close to
yeah.
Me.
Yeah, no, we're cool.
Oh, Alex, don't go.
Smart, and she's tough, and she's just beautiful.
I'm here for you. But as a friend.
Mm-hmm.
Weird.
Danvers.
Yeah,
I've heard all about you.
I don't know, I thought they were pretty straightforward.
You know, I'm fresh off the boat. It's not your thing. No big deal.
Yeah, I like you, Alex. It's just, you know, the situation.
It's nothing personal.
No, I didn't think it was.
Okay.
Good. Still friends?
Of course.
Then you convinced me to come out to my sister, and I did. Because I was sure of one thing. And that was my feelings for you. Initially, I was terrified, but ultimately, I was proud to come out because it wasn't just some concept. It was about my feelings for this amazing woman. But now I don't feel liberated or like I am on some great journey. All I feel is pain because you don't want me.
Oh, Alex, that's not why.
Just, you know what? Save it, okay? It's not what's important right now. What is important is that you back off Guardian.
I really need to talk to you. And if you just give me 2 minutes of your time, I promise I'll be out of your hair.
2 minutes.
I heard everything you said. I get it. And if you never want to talk to me again, I'll respect that. I'll disappear. But I don't meet many people that I care about. And I care about you a lot. You've become really important to me, and I hope that one day you and I could be friends. Because I don't want to imagine my life without you in it.
Cool. Tomorrow night.
Wouldn't miss it.
Develop feelings for her.
You with the sad eyes. Don't be discouraged, though I realize. Courage in a world full of people.